Hello everybody, this is Nightdale's Commander, back with more Splatoon 2. I'm using the NZAP 85 in this episode, because I really like this weapon, it's really cool. So, let's go ahead and use that. It's got the Seeker Bomb, and the Ink Armor, for Super and Sub Weapon. And I really like those two, so... That is pretty dope. Huh? Can't I use that? Huh, I guess not. Ah, that's why. I was on the opposite side. Ow. Annoying. Ooh. Whee! Oh, damn. Whee! That was so anticlimactic. Oh, man. Too bad this isn't his channel. Otherwise, that would totally be clip of the month. Hey you. This is my turf. Get off. Uh-oh, snipper. I can't believe I tried to aim, and I had the ink armor ready as well. I don't know if that would have protected me though, but who knows. I don't like the look of this. Better clean up house. Alright, let me through. Ah, very strategic. Yeah, I'm not going to bother because there's no way I can do anything even if I move forward, so just wait. Nah, I don't think we've won that. I like how whenever I switch to a certain weapon, I suddenly start doing really well. But then when I switch to something that I'm not so good with, I don't do anything good. Huh. I suppose it kind of speaks for itself when I think about it. Although at least I've nearly got the fourth ability. Well, third technically, but you know what I mean. Alright, Shifty Station. Although I would like some more Blackberry Skate Park if possible, because man, I love that stage. It's such a good stage. Such a good stage. Alright. Oh. I keep forgetting this ain't the Splatoon Junior, Chris. Damn it, Chris, this is not. The Splattershot Jr. This is the NZAP 85. The ink consumption's higher on this thing. Well, I think it's got better ink spread. Or spreadage. Is spreadage a word? I think it is, but... I keep saying ouch, but I can't do much about it, except, you know... Oh no! Oh. How the hell did I not die there? Whoa, there's way too many of you. I ain't going there. Damn, doing terrible. And the fireworks outside are so noisy. I wonder if you, I doubt you could hear them through the microphone though. But my gosh, the fireworks are really loud here. Ah! Forge Splatter Shot Pro. Never used that. Or if I have a cop member using it. It's like the sound of thunder. Wah! That's not ours. Hey! That shifty station can be a bit annoying though. When you really want to get somewhere. I think we got this. Clash Blaster? I'm not familiar with that weapon. Yeah, got one. Awesome. Okay, finally getting somewhere. All that pee I have just accumulated. Alright, now I can scrub it for more abilities. Well, ability chunks. Play again? Hell yeah! Oh, I shifty station again. Okay, this is the second match of the video, so... Sorry, third match of the video, excuse me. So... Zelda King. Must be a spirit. Loads of ink all across the ground. Splatterty, 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 loads of ink on ground. Don't ask, I'm bored, so I'm trying to make the narration slightly more interesting. Ah! I almost splatted the Zelda King. Hey, what's up? Wait, I better be careful. You never know what idiot's gonna show up on the other side of that. I should have taken my own advice. Hey, he's got the same weapon as me. Nice. I was using ink armor, like fudging hell. I was by RG. Okay. Ooh. What in the hell is that? Seriously, what is that? Oh. Oh. Did we do it? I think we did. Yeah, I'm pretty safe to say we did. Oh wow, we really did it. Damn. Alright, goody, goody, goody! I think I'm halfway now to becoming the king. Awesome. Wait, one more, and then we'll change weapon. Oh, yay! Blackberry! Blackberry? No, did I say blackberry? I've been saying blackberry this entire time. Black belly. Oops. It's because blackberry is an actual fruit and it's also the make of a phone. So I'll be calling it blackberry this entire time. Now it looks like some sort of food. I've really enjoyed doing this. Ah, no, I haven't. I don't enjoy doing this. I do not enjoy doing this. This sucks. I should never have started it. Ah. I'm joking, obviously. I feel like there's going to be an enemy around here, considering how much ink is around here. There's one thing this game has taught me, you need to watch your back. Because my gosh, do enemies love to exploit the hell out of that. Especially when there's enemy ink behind you. So far, I've done pretty well. Have I died yet? I don't think I have. Yeah, the range on that thing, though. This is fun. It's fun shooting from all the way up here. Oh man, I actually didn't die. Did I do it? Did I actually not die for a whole round? I'll have to view it in post, because I can't remember if I did or not. Whoa! Blimey! That shot up faster than me when I see a picture of Cordelia. Damn! I don't even know. Oh, I don't even know. Well, over halfway though, so that's good. At this rate, I'm going to reach level 20. Yeah. Actually, no, not yet. That was the last one. Okay, I will see you guys for the next video. So, see you next time. Bye-bye.